For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short of God's perfect glory. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short of God's perfect glory. But if we trust in Jesus Christ, then God says we're not guilty. And in His grace, He freely takes our sins away. But if we trust in Jesus Christ, then God says we're not guilty. And in His grace, He freely takes our sins away. Romans chapter 3, verse 23 and 24. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short of God's perfect glory. But if we trust in Jesus Christ, then God says we're not guilty. And in His grace, He freely takes our sins away. But if we trust in Jesus Christ, then God says we're not guilty. And in His grace, He freely takes our sins away. Romans chapter 3, verse 23 and 24. All have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short. For all have sinned and fall short of God's perfect glory. Of God's perfect glory. Of God's perfect glory.